The Leech is a perfect example of absolutely bad writing when the story is neither here nor there. A film that leaves the audience frustrated when it finishes. This film is just 1 hour 22 minutes long, including credits, but it felt like ages, really. You know, the subject matter of the story is pretty interesting, and it could have been a watchable movie had the writing been done decently, but it frustratingly isn't. Is there anything more to say? Not recommended. Waste of time.